To Nice work, Morgan. The looking glass screens are online again. Head back to your office as soon as you can. It's important you hear the rest of your message. I'll meet you there. Thank you.
Investigate. Signs critical. You're not gonna like what I have to say next. You have to destroy Talos One. The research, the Typhon, nothing can survive. Including you. I know how it sounds, but you've seen what those creatures can do. They're a part of you now. If even one cell gets back to Earth, we're lost. I'm sorry, I wish there was another way. January can walk you through activating the self-destruct mechanism. Alex will try to stop you. He's allergic to failure. Too proud to go back to Mom and Dad with his tail between his legs. So it's up to you now. Good luck. Told you you wouldn't like it.
Thank you.
I'm your plan B. My first task was to free you from the simulation. The second task was to make sure you saw your video. Those are done. Interesting. New directives are now available to me. The self-destruct protocol for Talos One is activated by two arming keys. Your brother has the first. You had the second. Alex destroyed your arming key. But you hid a fabrication plan for a new one in deep storage. That's where you need to go next. We can worry about getting Alex's key afterwards. The Typhon are spreading fast, Morgan. You'll be racing against them. And your brother. This key card will grant you access to the main lift and all the labs. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to fix the lift from here. There's another route through the psychotronics lab. Morgan, that lab is where the Typhon broke containment. Please be careful. Next topic. You asked me to provide you with more neuromods, which I've done. Good luck, Morgan. I'll look for more neuromods while you're gone. You instructed me to sabotage. Test procedures if Alex ever failed to release you, or if the Typhon organisms escaped containment. Both happened. I have your voice. It's a tactic to ease your natural suspicion. I'm sure you realize this. I mention it so that you'll know I'm earnest. Simmons installed blank neuromods on you. That's why you could remember the previous day's test and escape. Every neuromod takes a snapshot of your brain and models what it would look like if you learned something new. Then it makes those changes. Billions of connections remapped in a matter of minutes. All made possible by our friends from outer space. The security station in the lobby might have weapons.
Afternoon, Talos.
hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Critical. Please seek a breathing apparatus immediately.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Malfunction. Please evacuate until repairs can be made by an engineer or an operator.
Alien threat detected. Warning. Vital signs critical.
Warning, oxygen levels critical.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions.
Malfunction. Please evacuate until repairs can be made by an engineer or an operator. Warning. Oxygen levels critical. Please seek a breathing apparatus immediately.
Damaged.
Warning, oxygen levels critical. Please seek a breathing apparatus immediately.
Hazardous atmosphere conditions. Microgravity detected.
Morgan, I've been wondering if it might be bothering you that you planned your own death. It's a lot to swallow. My advice would be, try not to think about the end. Focus on what's in front of you, one step at a time. I'm here if you need help.